And so I'm in no position to present a paper full of theoretical insights. All I can do is tell a few stories about a subject that has fascinated me for a long time. I'm interested in how the musics of India have been influenced and have influenced other cultures.